some green onion. Some rice flour to kind of keep gluten-free. And once that's come together, we can start forming our patties. I'll just make a nice ball. Do a couple others here as well.
And then these go right onto the flat top?
These go right on the flat top. Great. And then it'll take about 5 minutes or so to cook it. And when we're doing that, we'll cook some bacon. It's a veggie burger with smoked bacon. But it's actually a fantastic combination.
Yeah?
Yeah. Take the bun here, which is a brioche bun. For the burger, put a little bit of a tamarind date sauce on here.
Okay.
It's got a little tang and a little sweetness.
Nice.
The bun is toasted. Some cashew spread. We soak some cashews, and then we add a little nutritional yeast, and we puree it all. Our burger, and then the bacon, lettuce, and tomato, some sprouts, and then we're going to take just a little mayonnaise and put it on the top of the bun. We'll put it all together, put a picture, and put it on the plate, and we'll finish it with some french fries.
Nice.
There we go. That's a seared beetroot and quinoa burger.
The best vegetarian burger I've ever had in my life.
It's fantastic. It's so flavorful. That spice that's on there just hits instantly.
This might be the largest veggie burger I've ever seen. Oh. I've never had a veggie burger where you actually really taste those fresh vegetables. You get the great texture from the meat and the carrots. You get the nuttiness from the quinoa. And then, to make it even better, you put bacon on it. Because sometimes...